did the experiments that I did beyond the Earth and he left the world. He's our space. Okay, and why do we need to study the space? Basically, it's to space where the spirit is, and there's a lot of things that we know that we don't know about space yet, but we study it to understand the information and the history of the solar system, and also as the object of the Earth, the image, and the star, and the meteorite, and all the stuff in the expand our technology. There is so much things that we don't know about our solar system yet, and we don't even know yet like, is there any aliens, and like, is there any civilization on another planet, I guess. Yeah, if we discover that, we may reach to a new level of technology by being and communicating and with the alien. The third reason is to create a new industry in the space and also on the other planet. There is so much types of materials and minerals and which are really rare. It can make us use a new source of energy instead of using the fossil energy or the oil that can harm our let's see this. Next. We need our solar system. And here the meteorite. It can contain a lot of minerals on new materials. Next. Okay, and basically, as you can see, there's two ways of this by using the telescope and the astronaut. And now, NASA is the biggest company that is professional in studying space. Yes, telescope that we normally use to study, to look at the space from here, and here's a space telescope, which is a telescope that is launched to the space, and from that, computer in the Earth can use the that telescope to take pictures and learn. Closer from this one. Next. Here's the astronaut. Okay. And there are four things that we have to do or we have to do. There's spotting. Oh wait, there's something for you to become an astronaut for NASA. The first reason is the first thing is that you have to become a US citizen, because like becoming an astronaut and working in NASA, like it has to be secret, right? So like you cannot be a person from another country or which like the information is not like clear. Or being protected, so this and if that happens, like the information of the US or like NASA will be sold out for the other nations and it will be like harm the US. Number two, testing forces are still used in the same field. So there are so much field in the center, like the engineering, science, and computer science. So like when astronauts go to the space, they just when they perform, they are actually working in there, and so on and so on. And they have to be a professional in out and be a professional in some field. And really also have to like work hard in this in physical, like, because in space, it's not as the same here, so like to work out to keep their body fit and strong. And here is the image that the astronaut use water to practice as a space field. There's water, when they are sitting in water, it's almost like the same as sitting in the outer space, like wearing their astronaut clothes. And this, the astronauts and the engineering center, they live on the space station. And here is the ISS, the International Space Station. And to live on there, you have to stay, to live on space, you have to stay strong. On Earth, our legs carry our weight, so it keeps our bones and our muscles being strong. But in space, like the astronaut club, so basically their body is like it's not doing anything. So the muscles and the bones don't work much. So like they are weakened, and when they come back to the Earth, like they might hold this time the body and the chains or something. Here's this picture that they are. Same thing. In space, in like in one space station, it's not doing much. So you have to stay clean and stay neat to keep your life. And also there's I think there's doctor up here, but like they also have to stay clean. Strange bacteria or something on street, so basically by using it. And they have their own kind of shampoo, which is produced in Australia. And they are automatically dried for the same for the patients who cannot touch the water to use the shampoo. And they have all personal hygiene kits. Next. Same meat. On space, the astronaut use red light and soaps to clean everything. They have utensils, they have personal kit, they have giving space, they clean everything. And the garbage part, their garbage is put in the back, and then they are transferred into a hose and then pushed away from the astronaut and sent into the street. And the vacuum is an essential system, I think, because they use vacuums to clean the space that they cannot reach, or use it to catch the things that they cannot reach. And what do the astronauts do? They do science experiments on them,